The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Spain, weighing in at 163 pounds, Tully!
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
And he stops the count. But why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
Whoa, not quite yet. Take the
reversal on top of reversal.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, Swanton, and he's keeping the pressure on.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Oh, stomping away.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, guys, watch this.
Fails to hit the bullseye.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Vicious knees and kicks back here. My goodness. Oh, man.
It's a revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact. Run right through with the spear. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. There's not much room out there.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Up across the shoulders.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
Can he take advantage of this?
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Five!
Yeah. Superman punch! Oh, my God. Moonsault. Looking for a high risk, high reward.
Here we go.
He evades their offense. From behind. Snapjaw suplex.
Good night.
Sure.
consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Here it comes.
Oh, a DDT. Wow. Good night, Nurse. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. He foiled that attempt. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
What a cutter.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, my God. Moonsault. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Lift off.
Escape just in time.
Tossed into the corner. Knife-edge chop.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh.
He's staring his opponent.
Saving us from having to sit through that. Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. Springboard misses the target. Able to get the advantage here.
He moves just in time.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
He switches it back around. Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Going for it.
Crossface submission is in. Looks like a match ender. Nice. And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. He's going for the pin. This could be it. As the legs wrap, fisherman suplex.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, the elbow finds.
Set to the outside. Going to be alone for long. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Paul. With the cross body.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
Kick out.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oh. Face first. I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win. This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.